Oh, yeah, I've been looking for this guy a long time, folks. Don't let the mosquitoes ruin your outdoor plans this summer. Mm-mm. There is help, so we're going to welcome the owner of, he is, the Mosquito Sheriff, Michael Ford. Nice to see you. I love the name.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
The sheriff's a good idea, a Mosquito Sheriff. So where'd you come up with this idea, and how long have you been doing it?
It's actually a franchise. I'm the first one in Ohio. The company was founded in Maryland in 2019. Third location overall, first one outside of Maryland.
Yeah. So mosquitoes, I always hear in the beginning of the year, they talk about, well, it's going to be a big year for mosquitoes, a bad year for mosquitoes, standing water and all that kind of stuff. What did you learn about this that you can help other people with?
So I stay up on all the alerts from the Ohio Department of Health and the Ohio Department of Agriculture. And each year over the past 3 years has been the worst season on record for mosquitoes and ticks. And they're expecting this one to eclipse that.
Okay, so you brought up another term here, like mosquitoes. Mm-hmm. Nobody likes mosquitoes, but they're scared to death of ticks, right?
Correct.
Yes. So you can do something about that too.
Yeah, our product actually works against mosquitoes, fleas, ticks, stink bugs, some other species of ants, and most of your flying nuisance pests.
Okay, so you're looking forward to having a problem with this. You're not looking forward to it, but it could be happening because maybe it's a wet spring or something like that. It makes it worse, right?
Correct. Yes.
Standing water, yes. So when you come, is this about a chemical application, or is this about removal of standing water or picking out things that are going to be a problem?
So it's actually a non-toxic formula. It's a proprietary blend that was created specifically for our company. The chemist is on staff with us.
I like your truck.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, that looks pretty good. That way people will notice. That's a great truck.
Yeah, it's wrapped up.
So if somebody calls you to come out, do you assess what their situation is, or you just go out there and just make sure they're not going to have mosquitoes?
We do an assessment. We look for certain things where
you
mosquitoes
need a badge,
may be.
Man. This is good.
Yeah.
This is great.
Yeah.
So what are we spraying here?
So it's a fogged mist that comes out. It's a ULV backpack sprayer that we use. And it's we go all around the house, any sitting areas, then do the perimeter of the yard. The goal is to keep the insects from coming into your yard in the first place.
So how many times do you have to do this a year?
So we treat every 3 weeks, from end of March, beginning of April, through September into October. It's approximately 8 to 10 treatments per season.
You charge by the treatment or by the year?
You could do either way. Yeah. If you want to pay up front, for the season, for the whole season, you can do that. We just go usually pay per treatment.
And how long does it take to do a job? I know different size houses, is there average maybe?
Yeah, usually about 15 to 20 minutes, depending on the size of the yard.
And then how long do people have to stay out of the area after you do it?
As soon as we're done, you're perfectly
fine.
So
it's perfectly good.
Yeah, it's pet friendly, bee and butterfly safe, so you let the dogs out right away.
Boy, that is great. Hey, so we're talking about are mosquitoes becoming a bigger problem, or ticks becoming a bigger problem?
Yeah, ticks and mosquitoes both. They're disease-borne. They spread disease. It's a huge issue all over the country now.
Maybe we need a deer sheriff, too. Is there one of those around, too?
Yeah, there's actually a gentleman I met. He's with a company called Engard. He does deer protection.
Yeah, because I think the problems sort of cross over when it comes to the tick thing.
Yeah. The ticks will come off the deer. Yeah. Also, smaller animals, rabbits, squirrels. Whatnot.
Hey, okay, so somebody's going to get on the phone now, or they're going to go to this site and they're going to call you. How do you give them a price? Do you have to come out, walk around, look at the place, give them a price, or how does it work?
I can quote over the phone. I don't have to come out and see. Usually we could use satellite imagery
A lot of people are doing that now.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can see what the property is and you can see what the problems are.
Right.
So are some problems around the house bigger problems than others? Like do you have woods, not woods?
Yeah, any low-lying areas where water will pool. We do have non-toxic larvicide that we could disperse to kind of help them from forming in the first place and becoming mosquitoes. So.
Yeah. Yeah, and whoever dreamed up the idea of the Mosquito Sheriff truck, I like the Mosquito Sheriff truck.
Yeah, it was the founder of the company, Patrice Rice, she's a brilliant, brilliant woman.
That's great.
She did this, a couple other businesses as well, and she's just kind of been coaching me. So
great.
It's been great.
Going to give you a call, man.
Yeah, thank you. I appreciate it.
A lot of people are going to call the Mosquito Sheriff. I think it's a great idea. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
What do you think, Nat?
It sounds pretty impressive because those little buggers, they get the best of me at all times. They love my blood.